Hello there. Welcome to the wonderful world of Westminster. I'm Jim Butts. I've been teaching drama and theater here for, more than a decade now. But who's really counting? We're so glad that you decided to join us this evening. Westminster is a very special place, and tonight you will have the chance to see just how special. Westminster was founded back in 1976 with only one graduate in the senior class. Now, over our 46 years, we've won state championships, put on hundreds of sold-out theatrical productions, moved campuses three times now, and built new buildings. Our thousands of graduates have gone to the Ivy Leagues and the Major Leagues. That's all very impressive, sure, but there is a reason why Westminster exists. Everything we do is for one sole purpose: to engage the world and change it for Jesus Christ. Now, in just a moment, you will get the chance to tour our beautiful building. But before you go, we thought you'd like to meet a few people first. Our gyms, pool, theater, black box, science labs, broadcast studio, coffee shop, and classrooms would be nothing without the folks who make this place tick. It is a joy to see our students express their God-given gifts. And what better way to express ourselves than with art?
I'm so blessed to have been a part of this community for most of my life. I graduated from Westminster several years ago. My mom worked here for more than 20 years, and my dad even taught a few classes after he retired. Now I teach art, and our fine arts community is amazing. We offer so much for our students to choose from: band, orchestra, choir, ceramics, photography, oil painting, you name it. Plus, we have 4 theatrical productions every year. There are opportunities for everyone. It's so exciting to see the talent and beauty our students express each and every day, reflecting their creator in the studio and on the stage.
It is indeed. In fact, all of you will have the chance to see some of our talented students in their work this evening. But before you do, sports. Why, as Christians, do we care so much about sports?
All right, let's go line drills. DBs on 3, 1, 2, 3. We believe that athletics is more than throwing a ball, making a basket, or jumping a hurdle. Our athletic 10 pillars define the culture that we hope to create. And the number one pillar is to honor Jesus Christ in all things. We are using the gifts that God has given us to glorify Him. Our aim is that athletes develop their skills, cultivate strong character qualities, and grow in their faith while creating deep and meaningful relationships with coaches and teammates. In my 21 years at Westminster, I've watched all-state athletes and state championship teams compete and follow graduates as they've competed at the Division I and professional ranks. Athletic excellence is one of our pillars, and we work hard to achieve it. We want to do so in a way that honors our Lord and serves as a witness for Him to others.
Who knows? Maybe you'll break a school record someday. But don't worry if you're not the sporting type. There are many other ways to get involved in the Westminster community.
Westminster includes so many things. You can join a club like gaming club, bowling club, or robotics. You can be part of student leadership like student council, peer connectors, or the ambassadors. Our Faith in Action programs embolden every student to go out and serve in their communities. And of course, you cannot forget about Spirit Week, a 35-year tradition of class versus class competition. Games, dances, dress-ups, arts and films, it's the highlight of the school year. There's something for everyone here at Westminster.
I couldn't have said it any better myself. Just as we desire to see our students flourish in community, in the classroom, on the field, or on the stage, we also want them to flourish spiritually.
As a graduate of Westminster Christian Academy myself, I so appreciate the foundation that this place has laid in my life. From weekly chapel program centered around the Word of God to come together to remind the students of what God has done, what He is doing and will do, to a regular devotion in classes that help us center not just the learning of the curriculum around a subject matter, but around who God is in His kingdom. This place has formed and shaped me into the man that I am today because of their commitment to the Word of God and to what it means for our lives as believers. Listen to this text out of Matthew 6. It says, "Therefore, do not be anxious, saying, 'What shall we eat, or what shall we drink, or what shall we wear?' But seek first the kingdom of God and His righteousness, and all these things will be added to you." My prayer for all students here at Westminster is that they would have an identity rooted in Jesus Christ, and they would seek first the kingdom of God, knowing that the Lord will add to them the things that they need in life to complete His glory and His mission for them.
Spiritual development is at the heart of Westminster's community and educational philosophy. But don't just take my word for it.
The mission of Westminster is to provide an excellent education rooted in biblical truth for the children of Christian parents. Everyone here, faculty and staff, ensure students discover and embrace a biblical view of the world and integrate that view into every area of life.
In middle school, our students learn to be connected, to be collaborative, and to be resourceful. We want to ensure that they have the tools they need to be successful now, in the upper school, and in the years ahead. It's also important to us that they create meaningful relationships with each other, with their teachers, and with Christ. Our desire is to challenge our middle schoolers to grow into the young men and women God intends for them to be.
In the upper school, we provide programs and practices that emphasize our commitment to reach higher in all aspects of life, relationally, academically, and spiritually. How do we think critically and make connections across different subjects? How do we show compassion for one another and learn from our mistakes? In all things, we seek to honor God and desire a personal relationship with Him.
At Westminster, we never sacrifice spiritual growth for the sake of academics, but we also never sacrifice academics for the sake of spiritual growth. Those things go hand in hand. You'll find we offer a robust education designed to give our students the space to learn and to thrive, but also to be challenged. Whether they're studying math, science, economics, physical education, or literature, we use a biblical framework to teach students how to live a life that reflects God's call. Through our various programs, including Westminster U, students can dive further into subjects they enjoy, like business, law, theater, or even oceanography, and truly discover their passions. Students in the Capstone Entrepreneurship class even have the opportunity to run Paw Print Coffee, our in-house coffee shop. Additionally, we offer many AP and dual enrollment classes so students can receive college credit before leaving high school. No matter the subject, we believe that learning should be exciting, engaging, demanding, and ultimately always point back to the gospel.
And there you have it. As we approach our 50th anniversary and beyond, we will continue to innovate, we will continue to evolve, and we will continue to grow. But our foundation will never change. As you go and explore our campus, take your time. Take it in and enjoy the wonderful world of Westminster. Good night. See you soon.